Hi everyone, in this short tutorial I'm gonna show you how to install Django with pip package manager. In order to do that, first I'm going to open Windows Command Prompt. This Windows Command Prompt is a little bit weird because I've changed its colors and fonts. So if we want to install Django by using pip package manager, first we need to type pip command and install Django. And when I press enter, pip is going to start the installation process and install the most recent available version for the Django, which is currently version 2.0. But instead of installing this, the most recent available version, I'm going to install the version 1.11, because this version is the last Django release that supports Python 2. So this is the last version which supports either Python 2 or Python 3. And in order to work, this version requires Python 2.7 or at least Python 3.4 or higher if you're working with Python version 3. Okay, now I'm going to press enter and the installation process is going to begin. And now Python Django version 1.11 has been successfully installed on our machine. That's all for this tutorial. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in the next tutorial. Bye.